basements and foundations in DreamPlan. To add a foundation or basement, click New Story on the bottom left. Select the basement or foundation template. Make any edits to the wall height and elevation, then click Create New Story. Now, use the wall tool to draw your foundation or basement. Continue watching for additional details on making a basement or foundations. You will want to add your basement or foundation to your project first, as every other level of your house will be built based on its elevation. The Stories panel is located in the bottom left corner of your screen. To add a basement or foundation, click on the New Story button. Select the proper template. You can use the template default story name or enter your own. The wall height is the total height of your foundation or basement, including the part underground. The elevation for basements and some foundations will be negative since they have a portion of the wall below ground level. Looking at the basement template, the elevation is negative 6 feet and the walls are 8 feet. This means that 6 feet of the walls will be below ground and 2 feet of the walls will be above ground. Click Create New Story once you are finished entering the settings. If the elevation of your selected story is below ground, the 3D landscape will change from green grass to dark gray to indicate that you are working below the surface. Use the wall tool to draw your foundation or basement. You will want to add a first story that has an elevation height equal to the top of your foundation or story. This is 2 feet if you use the templates. Ground level has an elevation of 0 foot and will overlap your basement or foundation. Any additional stories will need to be adjusted also. Remember, the elevation of a story should always be equal to the height of the top of the wall of the story beneath it. For more DreamPlan tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.